know that this is a responsible parent, help them to be beyond the disagree with him, and maybe particularly the scope of being there. And our response to that would be a study experience practice, while they perform the patients fall over the presence. In open presence, sometimes called pure awareness, the mind is calm or relaxed, or something in particular, yet it can be clear, free, and patient, or stronger.
Thank you.
These emotions also brought about anxiety, shock, and this group experienced more distress, sometimes to the point of not being able to control their emotions. Aware of these destabilizing effects, the senior team had a training plan that these group in compassion and loving practice meditation. They then observed that this additional exercise counterbalanced the detrimental effects of training and empathy alone. Negative emotions diminished, and positive emotions increased. These results were accompanied by corresponding changes in the networks associated with compassion, positive emotion, and internal love, including the motor frontal cortex, the ventral striatum, and the anterior cingulate cortex. The researchers, moreover, were able to demonstrate the week of training and compassion increased pro-social behavior and meditation explores the nature of motor. Thank you.
Thank you.